Are you a writer?
Yeah.
What do you write?
I write poems for special occasions.
In fear, fools covet the currency of sin.
Are you a friend of the family?
I knew Matthew in college.
What percentage of your clients actually pull the trigger?
I don't have any way of knowing that.
Dude, I've got major issues. We could meet at my studio.
So tell me something about your life.
Can't you just write something brilliant and give it to me?
This is going to be the last thing that anybody ever hears from you. Otherwise, you might as well go buy a Hallmark card.
You sure like to quote people, don't you?
Beats having your own opinion.
Amen to that.
You like this chick, I can tell.
You never know my brother. So let's start over. I'm Charlotte. Who are you?
Please don't do this.
Leave me alone.
You're right, runner. Hello. We just died.
What's this to talk about?
Hey, you know zero about what I do.
You're a real saint.
Stress therapy.
That's your stress therapy. Scaring babies.
I also do breathing exercises.
Can't feel a thing? So you can't feel a thing, right?
I don't know what the hell I was thinking. This is crazy.
If you want to make an omelet, you got to break some eggs.
How does that apply here?
I don't know.
If you didn't write music, what would you do?
I would buy a cliff where people could come and throw things that pissed them off because they didn't work right. So I would attach an explosive. That would be cool.